Yeah, so going to Seattle. I'm gonna, I should have worn my flannel.
It's like, okay, it says 70 degrees. It does not feel like 70 degrees. It is,
it's a warm 70 degrees.
It's pretty warm.
It's nice.
I don't want my cheese sandwich to
mess. Can I eat your sandwich? I got my snack. I got all I need. Dark chocolate, salty peanut butter, and a Diet Coke. I can conquer the world with this. Come on, let's go to Seattle.
So as a family, we've probably been to dozens and dozens of museums around the country, but we have to say the Museum of Pop Culture in Seattle was absolutely the most kick-ass museum we have ever been to. If you're into music, movies, television, video games, anything pop culture, and you're in the Seattle area, you have to go see this place.